Hi guys, this is Sam from Sweden. I hope you all are doing fine. Today I want to show you a haul. This first haul is going to be all kinds of different stuff from a dollar store, and I think there is one more store, I'm not sure. So, and then the other video I'm going to make is from the scrapbook store. So here we go. I found gold and silver straws, which is hard to find, so now when it's New Year you can find it, because I love using them for, you know, slimline. You guys have seen that before. And I found these black and whites, and then I found some napkins, and what I'm gonna use them for some, I'm sorry for the glare guys, oh, I hate that, I'm gonna sit like that, for decoupage. You never know when you need it, so that's another bad collecting story when you're a scrapbook. I found these, there were two for a dollar, so it was really cheap, and it's, you can, oh, there you go, yep, and here is the other washi tape, and actually, I think they are not, the glue is pretty bad, what I'm using them for is for, you know, when you do some die cutting, they're really good and they don't, you know, ruin your paper or anything like that. So why not, you know? And then I bought some confetti that you can use for whatever, and some more. I bought this before, so I never have too much, and it was so cheap because, you know, it's on sale now. I bought some more, hold on, let me see. I know. Some more of these snowballs and in gold, and they were like 50 cents. That was really cheap. I got all of these. Look at those. And they are together, so you can just cut them. I mean, it was like 50 cents, so that was nothing. I got all of these wood veneers. And there is Christmas tree and a deer. So that was pretty fun. I got hold of these Christmas. I got hold of them before, but now I was like, I buy one more since it was on sale. I got hold of these trees, and you can make something fun, because I'm thinking for an explosion box. And to go with that, those tree, I bought two little elves to go with that. I'm so sorry, I can see the glare is so bad. And I got hold of these, and these are decorations I'm going to use when I make my napkin holders and stuff like that. And then I got hold of is this for the Christmas tree ornaments? But maybe I'm not going to use them, I haven't decided yet, but I think they're vintage and I really really adore them, because vintage is my thing when it comes to Christmas tree. I think that's so beautiful. I also got hold of, I bought four of these, and let me show you. They're pretty cool. They are here. You open them like that. So, because you always need some for die cuts or for whatever. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. So, that was all for this haul. And I will come back with another one. And by the way, I hope you're having a really, really good day. If you like this video, please give me some thumbs up. Bye!